Right, guys, we are now by the second hospital. As you can see, already again, no way in sight. Every entrance that was possible earlier is sealed up, so that's a damn shame. It also looks like a very nice hospital. It is nice, it's like a little view that you can see. That's nice. Huh? What? Oh yeah. Whoa. Look at that. Oh, that's one creepy ass hallway. Here are some beds. Oh, I really want to get inside in some hospitals. Come on. That's one of our main things. We love hospitals, abandoned hospitals, but we never did one. All sealed up. This was an entrance. Once in day. So this hospital is abandoned, and the other one from April. They moved to another location and they left this. Oh my god, look. Some hospital beds again. It's like they want to seal up the entrance, the way in. And again, some warning signs from cameras, but that's always something to frighten us. But there are a lot of cameras. We've made it inside one of the hospitals. This crazy stuff. Yeah. As you can see, this was the kitchen, I think. Yep, no doubt this was the kitchen. Oh, look at this. It's fucking cool. I hope we don't get caught. I hope we don't get caught. I really did. Because this place is amazing to it. there's no way to continue looking. As you can see, almost everywhere the power is still on. It's crazy. This place is super cool. I don't know what this is. Further down. I don't know. It's like a creepy ass going all the way. The bits for the babies. Only by the elevators, but that's a little bit too tricky, I think. Normally this place was the MRI scan, but the equipment is gone, as you can see, just an empty room. And normally, when you walk over here, they sit like here, and then watch with the computers and all, and then all the stuff to you, to your body, what's wrong with it. That's here, that's the MRI scan. This is the place. But all the equipment is gone, so that's not so good. Some crazy stuff here. We're now on the first floor, and this was the cafeteria. Where people get some drink and food, and you know how that goes. Damn, but this isn't what I want to see. I want to see the operation room, and it has to be on this floor. So we're gonna search for it. And hopefully we'll find it. This place is huge. This is really, really, really huge. And why is it? There was a door with a damn camera on it, so I couldn't open it. I want to open it, but Lindsay said, don't, there's a camera. So, maybe we've been spotted. I hope not. Where the fuck? I don't know where we are anymore. We found the surgery room. This is so fucking cool. Oh my god. It's a shame there is no bed anymore. But look at the equipment, like the lamp. Damn, this is so crazy. Wow, this is our first hospital and it's fucking great. Like people, can you imagine it? People have laid here for an operation. That's so crazy, you know, people have died in this room. So many people have died in this hospital. There's no doubt about that. But this, wow, I can't speak anymore. Damn, this is too crazy. Here is another one. Look, here is another one. Like, damn. The power is still on, maybe these things still work, but I don't know, I'm not gonna push any button or something, because I don't know how it works. So, maybe this room was for small operations, and like there is another one. And here is one. And like here is one. There are so many rooms. Very nice. In this place they have these X marks. I don't know why. Strange. The sink to sterilize their hands. To wash their hands before the operation. Whoa, there is even more, I think. Like, another room.
Another room. This is so crazy. Damn.
Shit's got serious.
Sorry. Oh my god, and there is another one, I guess. Yep, and another one. Wow,
look at this lamp. The fucking biggest lamp I've ever seen in my life. Damn. I don't know. I've never seen so much operation rooms in my entire life. It's crazy. And it just goes on and on and on with operation rooms. This is definitely our best Urbex ever. Really. If you do Urbex, you can't just describe this feeling. You find, oh damn, all these abandoned stuff. So nice. This place is huge though. I don't know what this was. Oh, I think this was the room when you just get operated. You come here. Before you go to your room, I think this is the place. Like all the beds, standing right here, with the curtains. Yeah, yeah. And then people can see you there, behind the glass window, to observe you, if there's something wrong.
Wow.
This place was the intensive care, so this was where the people, like, in a month or 3 months, will die. Yeah, that's intensive care. So, those people were all dying. And if you come here, you're not gonna go home anymore. So this is probably the last place you will ever see. Like, when I said this, I have goosebumps all over my arm. Like, can you imagine all the people that died here? It's so sad. I wonder what all the X's are. Like some place you have to see, but I don't know. Like here also, here's another X. Is there something special in here? No, nothing. Oh, sorry. Maybe before they left, they said all the X's, you have to go there to clean up the mess or something. I don't know. All the buttons. I don't know for what they are. Like all the separate rooms, they are numbered. Oh, I see here, for the light. I don't know for what it is. Strange. This is a really huge room. We're now going to try to go back. We did not everything, there are more than 2-3 floors, but it's 12 past 13, I think. Something like that, yep. And we're gonna eat something, and I think we're going to come back in a few weeks or a few months to visit the next floors, because it's too much for one day. We're exhausted. just walking and exploring, guys. That's amazing. Just walking and exploring. These were offices. See? Just some offices. Yeah.